front door to drop words on top of the plot. The next is froth thoughts process that leaves you astonished by this chronic, ultrasonic, and demonic elite iconic wizard and cycle of the sonic. While the mainstream vomit around that dumbbell society, my enforcing sobriety, while I thrive to survive on my own anxiety, while I beg harder change unpolitely, even though I look slightly unsightly, but my blue eyes shine so fucking brightly, and this I'm late with a dilation, that's good to be captivated, to assassinate your guilt that activates you to demonstrate a mental state of pure mistake, as you look away this show, as if I was trying to lay some fucking blame, you're the one who's insane, I just have a drug habit to maintain, and no it's not cocaine, it's opiates and methamphetamine, and don't forget that THC, that I smoke so responsibly, to become clear subconsciously, so that I can write rap with honesty that are honestly a little complex for your intellect to digest, until you find yourself repossessed and then left by the rest. Cause I detest your wannabe contest of rappers who say that they are the best, yet display the wit of a fucking incense. This is a total disrespect and it's totally directed at the mainstream rappers who don't expect people to connect with rapture that fucks with your mental stature. Cause I'm that dispatcher who will snatch your mind's eye to comply with my sly cry as I wave goodbye to my shy side that defied to confide in a confined space to reside. But my eyes were open wide while staring intently at the sunshine until I'm fucking blind. That totally redefined my misaligned supplemental crime that I try to hide behind until I've assigned the undermined view that gets decided by misguided corporate societies who are scared of lyrical varieties that provide some notorieties for compliances. So don't fucking lie to me so that you can look good to your heart, because this I decree that I will lyrically show my true ability with allegedly acceptable destiny that I foresee with my existential entity that assures me of my identity through my dreams that are really deja vu that can totally see right through you, because I truly disillusion this confusion amusement that's kind of affluent to the acclimates of retribution from a crazy homeless poet who just lost you in the moment of atonement for your devotion. It's nice to see people who still show emotion while exploding with that commotion for sickness of motion from the ocean. I wish the radio would play rapture that displays a way to convey, a way to portray artists that take the time to design a rap that you can see in your mind's eye. So watch out for if I try to coincide with what I've implied, cause I stare at the sun with my eyes open wide until I'm fucking blind. Then all sound gets blocked out of my mind. That's the closest that I've ever been to sensory deprivation, but it left me with sober hallucinations that are very complicated to explain to the population following the Americanization path of civilization. And my mind manipulation isn't devastating and thought to be the works of a reborn Satan, but I'm not the devil at this common astrological level where I revel in my own existential, complemental, and consequential mental states where I detain to desecrate all religions filled with hate. I try to disinflate your ego at a drastic rate so that you will correlate to the anti-corporate to annihilate your desperate self-hate. I'm just fucking with your head again because I'm high on methamphetamine.